MIT researchers have designed 3D printed structures that can fold themselves up without any outside stimulus. And the folding begins the instant it is peeled off the printing platform. As 3D printing has become a mainstream technology, industry and academic researchers have been investigating printable structures that will fold themselves into useful three-dimensional shapes when heated or immersed in water. In a paper appearing in the American Chemical Society's journal Applied Materials and Interfaces, researchers from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory, CSAIL, and colleagues report something new, a printable structure that begins to fold itself up as soon as it is peeled off the printing platform. One of the big advantages of devices that self-fold without any outside stimulus is that they can involve a wide range of materials and more delicate structures. For example, it will be very useful for printed electronics which shouldn't be heated or immersed in water. To illustrate this idea, the researchers built a prototype self-folding printable device that includes electrical leads and a polymer pixel that changes from transparent to opaque when a voltage is applied to it. In the short term, the technique could enable the custom manufacture of sensors, displays, or antennas whose functionality depends on their three-dimensional shape. Longer term, the researchers envision the possibility of printable robots. The key to the researchers' design is a new printer ink material that expands after it solidifies, which is unusual. Most printer ink materials contract slightly as they solidify, a technical limitation that designers frequently have to work around. Like many technological breakthroughs, the CSAIL researchers' discovery of the material was an accident. While trying to develop an ink that yielded more flexible printed components, the CSAIL researchers inadvertently hit upon one that expanded slightly after it hardened. They immediately recognized the potential utility of expanding polymers and began experimenting with the modifications of the mixture, until they arrived at a recipe that let them build joints that would expand enough to fold a printer device in half.